assumed he was one on the shoot.
They were 5-4 down, about 4 minutes left.
Well, the guy
off went. He had a straight yellow into the bottom corner to win it, didn't let him miscued it.
Well, he missed it. Near cushion and ball, the slight angle. He's got to cue it and
he missed
it.
Last
ball.
Yeah.
Oh, he missed it, yeah.
He missed it, yeah.
Stewart needs to win this to finish number one, doesn't he? Pops runs Thompson finishing number
one. Some rest for finishing one.
I don't know if there is a bit of a ball. I'm not sure. They both made like fucking 25k anyway, have they?
At least.
If he wins this story, he's won two, so that's 20 grand straight away. Plus the other six. All the others are 10, aren't they? Every one of them's 10 apart from four tens and four fours. Plus obviously the others. I know Shane was on about 20 before this event, wasn't he?
Not for the last few
this weekend. So his story can finish last 24-25.
Did he win two running?
Yeah, back to three on bounce. Yeah. Then he's bombed out first round in this twice. Looking happy. Yeah.
I like that Monday and Tuesday. So Simon Blythe came down to value. I just said I'm going to get a house first. So I said, oh, that's a lot of money. I've got a lad you can have 150 quid a day. He'll do it in a week with a few big skips. Anyway, we did it in 3 days. So house is empty now. I'm just waiting for progress. Then I'll be sorted for the 30th of January. Then I can sell it. Should be a bit sad though. It just seemed a bit sad all the day, lad. It's 50 years you live there, it took us 3 days to fucking completely cut it with the air and stick it into four. So it's good to see.
I would say when my grandma asked me, I ended up doing quite a bit between my pump and the other side of things. Yeah. And the same.
I mean, we ended up with a lot of pinning, but there were quite, for example, so upstairs it's like there are two rooms.
41 minutes left. 50. And he's 5-3.
Very tight. Good evening, guys. It's a bit nice just to sit in front of the computer now and just try and do a bit of commentary. I don't know how well I'm going to do. I'm just fatigued out. Obviously, running the comp, brushing, ironing the tables, organising the players. Bit of a full day today, but I enjoy it. So Mr. Fitz at the table, he's got to go long. Just got to make sure that he just holds the white where that yellow is now. Just drop this in. Nothing to. Has he got it? He's missed it. No, he has. He's missed it. Opportunity for Jason Elliott. Unfortunately, Jason's had to wait a good 3 hours to get on this match. Just a couple of matches held the comp up. And you can just see how far away from the pocket he was from potting that. He could have easily stayed up, but it did drop. But yeah, there's nothing as a tournament director can do if you've got a couple of slow players. I think one match took. Good 3 hours, 50 minutes, rise to 11. So Jason's got an option here, you can just drop this in. That's exactly what he's done, just screw this white out. I'll try and get the overhead up. First frame on the board for Jason. I'll probably settle him into his match. Was talking to Jason earlier. He's been struggling with his game over the last couple of months. Struggling to find the desire to practice. Side of this lower end of the table, but he's got a good opportunity here just to drop this one in, take the one to the top left and just flick that one on the top right hand side rail, top left hand side rail, sorry, out, and he should be on the one to the bottom right anyway. If he's not on this one that he flicks out now, down to push it past the middle pocket. Yeah, he's played that well. So nice angle here just to take this one off the bottom rail. Just drift up between the red and black for the one to the left middle, bottom right, bottom left. And that should be 1-1. it was quite nice coming up the club last night. JJ talked me into playing in the flyer and brought me cue, so I grabbed Nathan's from behind the bar. And I managed to get myself to the final. Got beat 4-2 by Rob Dagnall. Didn't shame myself, so yeah, it was quite nice just to have a bit of fun with some of the guys. Struggling to get these balls tight. I do know that front spot is playing up a little. Just to keep trying. I think I'd have just threw the rack on the floor and gone for the cut break. Yellows here, only because of the one red that's on sitting on top of this yellow down in the left hand corner pocket. So tomorrow's lineup. At the moment, in the quarterfinals, it's through from the winner's side. We've got Liam Clark, Liam Dunster, Lee Anderson and Dean Shields. Through on the loser's side, JJ Fall, John McAllister. Obviously this one has been played now, the winner drops into the loser's side of the draw. There's a match being played at the moment. Gavin Robinson and Chris Dyson to get into the draw as well. The score on there is 2-1 to Chris Dyson at the moment, so yeah, all to play for this is just to get back into the main. Helping to get this white further down the table to try and take this red to the right corner. I do apologise, I've got a bit of a chest infection, so if you hear me coughing in the background, don't call 999. So he's going to drop this in. You don't go too far. Like that, he's not on this red. Ideally, you just want it to be a little bit lower with that white, so he can screw it down the left hand side of the table. I think we'll see him just put this yellow on the side rail. But he's good there. Simon a chance just to run this one up the rail, cover the top left. The yellow that on the yellow spot does actually go top left corner. So if Simon Lodge can play this as a shot to nothing, obviously it's hampered queuing, but it's a better shot than trying to run this yellow up the rail, because if you don't get the bag, you're leaving frame on for Jason. Simon could even try and put this white in the top right hand corner just to stop any shot. I don't even know what shot that was, but I can hear Simon, and I'm the other side of the room, chuntering to himself, so obviously he's a bit disgusted with that shot. So Jason needs to screw this. He's got to dig deep here, flick it off the bottom rail, right hand rail, and come between the black and the yellow through the pink spot. And he just didn't screw it enough. You've got to hit that pace and kind of drag the white so it slides. The white is okay, but good opportunity for Simon here to go 2-1 up. This is dangerous because Chris could just close his eyes and hit this, exactly what he's done, and anything can happen.
I know it's coming. It's just funny because he's fucking back dropping. But you can't play any of a shotgun.
Match on the other table, 3-1 to Chris Dyson, race to 8. So straight after this, these two matches, I'll do the draw for tomorrow's quarterfinals. Straight knockout. If you stay tuned, once I've done the draw, I'll call it out. Again, now we're just waving his cue as if to say a bit of a poor shot, but he kind of got away with it. So again, Simon's got to flick this up between the yellow in the middle of the table in the brown spot, or even get a little bit lucky there and get on your worst ball on the table. You're going to try and flick this black out? Yep. Makes it a little bit easier. So top left. Anywhere spot. And he's a little bit too much on that. He can still take it to the middle and screw the white off the top rail. Got to dig deep here. Now he's flicking it around the angles. Yeah, he's okay. Jace will be kicking himself there. He had opportunity in that frame to win it. With just two reds on the table. So tomorrow we kick off at 11 o'clock, quarterfinals. However that goes, we'll be, I'm hoping, around 1:30 for the semis, and then around about 3:30 for the final. Nice break there by Simon. He just needs to keep this yellow away from the corner pocket. And he's got a bit lucky as well, because he's actually got on his back on his bad ball. Simon's got to punch this in, get the white moving across the left-hand side of the table. No, he's electing to come back down. So he needs the right angle on this one to the bottom left. Just flick the white up past the middle pocket. Ideally, he'd like to get that white on the top left-hand side rail, but I think he's a little bit too straight on this. I don't think he can move the white that much. Be interesting to see how he plays this. He's screwing it. Yeah, that's the problem. Inches lower on that previous shot was ideal, but he's absolutely landed straight. Yeah. This is a test now. How well you're queuing. Bottom left hand corner, slide it past the yellow. He's left Jace nothing on whatsoever. Jace can just bump this yellow around the angles and just get the white anywhere by that left hand middle pocket. Jace is looking at disturbing those two yellows and trying to drop it behind the yellow on the green spot. I don't think that's a shot. Jace just making sure where he wants the white. Yeah, you need to just go up another inch there, Jace. He's marking out where the white needs to be. That'll do him. So I think Simon will just shut his eyes and try and make contact. Jason Hill. How well can you take these out? Just punch this in. Got options here, he can just drop this in, one to the right middle. Naturally going to drop, white's going to drop down there. Just leave the white where the yellow is now. He's actually screwed it back. Yeah, nothing. Nothing too difficult or on towards here. Just straightforward, stun it in. Check the scores on the other table. 3-2, Chris Dyson against Gavin Robinson. I think Jason's just gone for a quick toilet break. Jace is taking a toilet break. I'm going to get me a coffee. Not ideal this time of night, a coffee. I'll be struggling to get to sleep when I get back to the hotel.
celebration. He had fucking $6 over bag, he's gone from without a dollar on work.
That was like a fucking cavalry after it.
Fucking chased them from about the blue spot. Fucking hell.
He still is.
The one pushing in is about sixes back up.
Thank you.
I just kind of thought, I'm on the next one, you know, I just didn't even think. I'm like,
fucking dollies after your first shot, that's what it was.
Thank you.
can't. They're all on this side.
Thank you.
Thank you.
too busy looking like.
Thank you.
So you leave yourself a nice angle.
Thank you.
80s, isn't it? Right, you'd rather just got the...
rather just fucking not turned up to me.
That's what I mean.
I want to done it, but I didn't get
fucking...
Fuck off. Jace, good point. You ain't won. Simon, have you through that match?
I'd like to say yeah, but I haven't. Fucking glad I have been beat. Please, I'll have to come back and get fucking talking then tomorrow.
Sorry, probably that bad, mate.